Yo, what's up guys? It's Drew here. I want to shoot you guys a quick update on a couple things going on this week. I am just bouncing around here in my wife's Audi this Sunday. It's beautiful out, and I was thinking about what's coming up the next week, and a big release, but I don't want you guys to get confused on this release. It's the Yeezy 350 in the Cloud White. There's going to be a lot of pairs. This is going to be a mass release, okay? So that doesn't mean that you don't want to go for them or you don't want to buy them, but you better stick to small sizes only. You better go with size 4.5 to 6.5, I'm going to say. That's the true, maybe 7.5, even 8.5 would be okay. So maybe let's stick with 4.5 up to 8.5. Those are going to be the money sizes. And you're gonna be better off, I think, in the range of where I stay is 4.5 to 5.5. Those are the sizes I go for, personally. But I just know that people get confused on these releases because a lot of the Yeezys, no matter what size you get, it resells. But when they do a huge GR, or general release, like they're doing for this pair, you don't wanna buy size 11, you don't wanna buy size 12, you don't want a 13. You might want a 15, 16, or 17 because they're so, they make so little of them, but you might have trouble selling it because there's not as much demand for it. So, you know, just stick with small sizes. I would go all in on these in small sizes. Buy as many pairs as you can because the Yeezy 350s always resell, from my experience. And I shouldn't say always because they could. All they have to do is produce massive, massive numbers like they are now. I'll get the production numbers for you guys as it gets a little bit closer. There's a lot of rumors spreading around. I don't want to give you guys false information, but I just do want to say that this is going to be a big release and there's going to be a lot of pairs. So keep your eyes and ears open. I'll catch up to you guys soon and tune in for some of the giveaways. Hit the subscribe button if you're not already with us, and I'll talk to you guys soon.